It seems like I am late again. The bus should have been here by now. I think, I have again missed my bus. Every day, I am late to reach the bus stop and I miss the bus. If this continues, I will surely lose my job. God, please help me, so that I reach the office on time. I can see a bus coming. But then I will surely be late for the office. Good, that my seniors did not notice that I am late again, otherwise I would have been in problem. But, why does this happen with me every day? I need to think about it. Every morning, I am searching for items that I have to bring to the office and because of this, I get late. But then, what should I do? I think I got an idea. Today evening, I will organize all the things at home and I am sure I will succeed. Now today, I will ensure that I keep the things at the right place so that I can find it in the morning. Yes. My systems work today and now I will get the bus and will surely reach the office in time. I am here at the bus stop in time.
So, let us relook this example of reaching late to office. From the DMAIC perspective, in the DMAIC methodology, we first need to define the problem. So, in this case, the define is, I often miss my office bus. Measure is, I am late to the bus stop by 4 to 5 minutes. Analyze is, in the morning, I search for documents that I have to take to the office. Improve is, I have cleared up my shelf of the unnecessary documents. Control is, I regularly clear up my shelf of all unnecessary documents and prepare the office bag in night.